Hey YouTube, added a lot of stuff to the system. Still got the same deck, but everything in the back is completely different. Got two Alpine R-Type 10s, 1500 watts a piece. They're competition, got a competition box. Everything right here, everything included. This weighs about 120 pounds. The mounting depth of these is 6 inches. So I mean, it's pretty big. Pretty big magnet. The cool on these, it's a dual voice cool wired at 4 ohms. And the cools are 2 inches deep a piece. So I mean, that's pretty good. Over here, it's Halloween night. So got a lot of stuff. Got a 2,000 watt Alpine amp competition. I've got this 4 gauge wire that I haven't ran yet. I'm still running 8 gauge, but this 4 gauge wire's got an 80 amp fuse, so it'll be better once I get that all done. This one hits pretty hard. Alright, here's without the base. There's the new system, hitting really, really hard. About to get a capacitor. My dad wants me to get a second battery. Just probably end up getting both. I need a new alternator. I'm thinking about getting there's a 400 watt alternator at this shop around here. So probably gonna get it. Thanks for watching. Hope you like it.